You know, I have nothing against single moms. Single moms are lovely. You know, they look after you. They take your shit. They actually clean your shit. And it's hard, you know, it's hard bringing up a kid on your own. But my problem is when you get single moms that are constantly complaining about it. You know what I mean? Like, as if they did not take the dick. You know what I mean? As if they did not get fucked. As if they did not enjoy that big black dick. You know what I mean? But the issue is that if you're going to go out there and get fucked in a gangbang, you know what I mean? At some point, you're going to have to get pregnant. And so you're telling me in the 9 months that you are pregnant, you had no idea that being a single mom was going to be hard, all right? First of all, if you don't want to be a single mom, I suggest that you do not get pregnant from a threesome. If you get pregnant in a threesome, if I get you pregnant in a threesome, it wasn't a threesome. It was a twosome with my best friend. I did not exist in that threesome. So there's no way I am the father of your kid. You know what I mean? So just make sure that you actually know the dad. But obviously, if you're caught up in a situation where you're a single mom, just take responsibility for your actions. It's just some people just are constantly arguing about being, complaining about it. And you're thinking, what the fuck? Like, I see girls on here all the time. Single mom is so hard. Or if you're blah, 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 how can I have a guy who doesn't care about me? You're lucky you have a guy. If I get you pregnant, fam, I don't know you. I did not get you pregnant. You told me you were on a pill and now you have a baby. That does not make sense. I don't remember pills getting people pregnant. You know what I mean? So the thing is, yeah, it's not right if you complain about something. I just don't think it's right. Just think about it. Like, if your kid was old enough and they see you complain about having them, it's not a good picture for the kid. I mean, if they're old enough, all right? And then when they grow up, you tell them how much you love them. But really, when you are young, you're on Facebook or whatever, complaining about having them and how hard it is. If you get yourself in a situation, I suggest you fix it. You fucking fix it straight away. Instead of, obviously, if you don't want to be a single mom and you're out there, you're pregnant, I suggest you go back to all the guys, the black guys you shagged in that gangbang, and ask them who came inside of me, all right? Ask those black guys who the fuck got you pregnant, you know what I mean? So you don't end up, obviously, a single mom. But if you're in that situation, then fam, I don't know, man. Just stop complaining about it, all right? Don't, every time you feel like complaining about being a single mom, look at your kid and think, when my kid grows up, what is he going to think of me? You know, knowing that how am I going to feel when my kid's old enough? And I remember complaining about having him when I was young, you know what I mean? So it's kind of fucked up. But obviously, single moms are the best. Yeah. Yeah, they're best, man. They're good. Yeah. They're also good, like, to shag because there's no dad interrupting. You know what I mean? So I'm out, man.